actually remember Project One. I helped make it. In fourth grade, every fourth grader in Grand Rapids had to make this. Maybe it was burlap, I don't know. They had this burlap square that they had to draw something on. And then this guy turned it into a huge statue.
That's so cool. There you go.
This thing is out of batteries.
Oh, press it in there. Press it in. There you go. There you go. We use batteries because we can't have the flames on the museum property, but you just press those in there and turn the button. There you go. There you go, my friend. Good job, Oliver. Here, you pop the other one in. There you go. Perfect. There you go. You had it. There you go. Oh. Fabulous. Great job, Oliver. Thank you.